Bengal Bharatiya Janata Party chief Dilip Ghosh has now come out with a shocking comment calling Trinamool Congress Member of Parliament Nusrat Jehan a fraud. He says, and I quote here, a person who was given ticket by the Trinamool Congress took oath, now says she was not even married. However, she did wear sindoor, which is a symbol representing that of a married Hindu woman, dragged a rath, conducted puja ceremonies, even won an election. How did Mamata Banerjee go to one's wedding reception when the person was not even married? People are also getting pregnant and then claiming to be unmarried, unquote.
কত বড় ফ্রড একজন এমপি পার্লামেন্টে যিনি সদস্য হয়েছেন তাকে ক্যান্ডিডেট করেছে টিএমসির মতো পার্টি তিনি বলছেন আমার বিয়েই হয়নি অজ সিঁদুরের ফোঁটা লাগিয়ে বোকা বানিয়ে পুজো উদ্বোধন করে রথ টেনে ভোট নিয়ে জিতে গেলেন যার বিয়েই হলো না তার নিমন্ত্রণটা মমতা ব্যানার্জি কী করে খেলেন কত বড় ফ্রড চলছে বিয়ে না করে সিঁদুর পরে তার বাচ্চাও হয়ে যাচ্ছে কত নিচে নামবে আমাদের বাংলা রাজনীতি আর এমপির মতো একজন ক্যান্ডিডেট তাকে করা হচ্ছে আড়াই লাখ ভোটে তারা জিতেছে কতবার মানুষকে ধোকা দেওয়া হবে
So a personal matter being played out in the public. Another twist now in Nusrat Jehan and Nikhil Jain marriage saga after the Trinamool Congress Member of Parliament claims no marriage between her and Nikhil Jain under the Indian law. Nikhil Jain has now broken his silence, stating he felt cheated. Here's more on that story.
This was Nusrat Jehan and Nikhil Jain in 2019 in Turkey. She was a superstar who had just become an MP and he, a reputed businessman from Kolkata. But their fairy tale is now turning into a very public personal feud. While Nusrat claims that there was no marriage between her and Nikhil Jain and that it could best be described as a live-in relationship, Nikhil claims that the two lived together as husband and wife and introduced themselves as a married couple. He also alleges that he asked her to register their marriage several times, but Nusrat always avoided his requests.
How long, since when have you guys been, separated?
I mean, yeah, we've been separated.
Yes, since?
We've been separated since November last year.
November,
yeah.
Nikhil claims that Nusrat's behavior started changing after August 2020. While she was shooting for a film with Yash Dasgupta and Mimi Chakrabarty. The war of words does not stop here. Nusrat Jehan has also accused Nikhil Jain of accessing her bank accounts illegally. She also alleged that Nikhil and his family had held back her family jewellery and other assets. Nikhil now claims that Nusrat left his apartment in November 2020 with all her personal belongings and that it was him who transferred money into the TMC MP's account to help her repay a home loan.
Civil suit that you have filed, it's for a divorce, a mutual separation?
It's for the annulment of the marriage.
It's for the annulment of the marriage that had happened in Turkey, right?
That's true, yeah.
Nikhil Jain says that he feels cheated and that there is no truth in allegations levelled by Nusrat Jehan. He has now filed a civil suit against her. Bureau Report, India Today.